A woman's body has been found in the Des Plaines River near southwest suburban Shanahan. It was discovered this afternoon not far from the Big Basin Marina. Good evening, everyone. At this point, the body has not been identified.
ABC 7's Ben Bradley's there live on the scene with more for us. Ben?
Alan, Kathy, state police here at the scene telling us it's way too early to identify the body that was found here along the Des Plaines River. We do know that it was badly decomposed and believed to be that of a woman. Let's give you a live look from Chopper 7 HD at the scene right now. State police experts are working about 3/4 of a mile downriver from us. They are investigating the scene from the water and land as we speak. We are told they're actually cataloging the remains and photographing the condition and location at which this body was found. The next step will be for a forensic pathologist to examine the body. Pretty quickly, we're told they can determine the person's approximate height, weight, and bone structure, and they can also compare dental records to confirm identities. Obviously, two well-known missing persons cases from here in Will County, that of Stacy Peterson and Lisa Stebic. Stacy Peterson's been missing for 1.5 years. Stebic missing for nearly 2 years now. State police here at the scene say it's way too early to rule anything in or out. I can tell you this is a scene that has seen several bodies wash ashore here over the years. I've covered two just in the last several years. It's unknown whether how long this particular body may have been in the water. Also unknown at this point when they may have an identity. We're told that forensic experts will stay on the scene here for the next few hours, and then they will move it to a medical laboratory where they'll begin the process of trying to identify this person and determine just who it was. We're live just outside Shanahan this evening. Ben Bradley, ABC 7 News. Back to you, Alan, Kathy.
Okay, Ben, thanks. And-